Cubano Panda Team 16. Today we're going to meet Ultima.
What time is it for you?
We're finally gonna be Ultima again.
You were right, Joshua.
You were right, Joshua. Can I get my double?
17.
Double.
He's up ahead. Don't tell me. The only way to the capital.
He sounds like a girl.
Is through that gate. Just as you surmise. There's an army down there, Joshua.
Yes. But I don't see any dominance.
You donated that to the Titan.
I see two. I see you and Joshua.
He called him homeless, bro. No, I don't, bro.
Run like the wind.
I don't. You're hating, bro.
All right.
Hello. You're off the camera. Get off the bed, dude. Get off the bed. Let me see you. The guy in the chair, he's fine. He looks chill. The one on the stand on the bed, I gotta see you, bro. Go on the frame. Let me see you real quick.
I don't.
You look like every other person, bro. Talking face.
Choice.
Nice try.
Joshua, this one's bigger than the others.
And Mina, by the look of it.
Like, do you think you
That was a hard fight.
We can rest here if you like.
Don't worry, I'll be fine.
I'm not gonna do anything.
No, you won't. Jeez, the bomb. And I'm gonna upgrade them. Gonna upgrade Chiba.
You know what's funny? That's the first time I heard somebody doing shit like that. I mean, money is money. There's only a top type shit. But, bro, what, why am I using this filter, bro? I'm so sorry. I was telling the people. So, like, can you blacklist me? Yeah, but then I get the money. Yeah, just put on like social media with people.com. They gotta find me on the site. Okay, watch. See, that's stupid. So do you use Tor browser?
No, why?
What the fuck? How much has he made? Has he been worded?
How do I open the door?
So how much a day would he make? 24 hours.
Look, Clive.
By the founder, the place is a fortress.
So let's say.
Yep.
50,000? Hold on, let me do the math. What's here?
Yeah. I need a job.
Bro, that's crazy.
Villages. No knights. Not even any bodies. One could almost believe the whole kingdom had turned to Kashyyyk.
It did.
Like what? Wait, hold on, bro. Hold on.
Faster!
I'm coming for you, Antoine. I'm coming.
To fight.
No,
does it bother you that we haven't heard a single human sound? Everything about this place bothers me.
The calm before the storm.
There's only one way into that city. Across the bridge. Through the main gate. Right into the midst of whatever is left of the late King's army.
Bro.
Are you ready for this?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Why didn't you guys on the next episode?